have already learned a few body parts in book A.
Here are some more of our body parts.
Forehead, eyebrow, teeth, face, shoulder, neck, arm, elbow, thumb, chest, waist,
thigh,
knee, ankle, foot, toes. You must brush your teeth twice a day.
Five senses.
We have five senses and five sense organs. We see with our eyes. We smell with our nose. We hear with our ears. We taste with our tongue. We feel with our skin. A dog's sense of smell is 1,000 times more sensitive than a human's.
Home.
Let us look at Rohan's living room. The following things can be seen in a living room: sofa, corner table, telephone, center table, rug, television, curtain. You should keep your living room neat and clean. Now, let us go to the garage. The following things can be seen in the garage: car, bicycles. This is a kitchen in Rohan's house. The things in a kitchen are gas stove, pressure cooker, toaster, microwave oven, plates, refrigerator. You should keep the kitchen neat and clean so that insects do not gather there. This is the study room. Look at the things in a study room: computer, table lamp, pen stand, chair, study table, book cabinet, books. A study room is usually used for studying and reading.
Rohan's father is in the bedroom.
The things in a bedroom are bed, mat, curtain, air conditioner, pillow, cupboard, table lamp. This is a bathroom. The following things are found in a bathroom: wash basin, mirror, napkin holder, napkin, toilet roll, geyser, bucket, mug, shower, commode. You should keep your home neat and clean.
School. Let's look at some people and places in Rohan's school.
Principal's office, staff room, reception,
drinking water,
auditorium, library.
You should reach school on time every day. Days of the week.
There are 7 days in a week. We do many different things through the week.
Sunday is the first day of the week. Monday is the second. The third day is Tuesday. Wednesday is the fourth day. The fifth day is Thursday. Friday is the sixth day. The seventh and the last day of the week is Saturday. You can use a calendar or planner to mark the dates and days that are important.
Healthy food.
Eat your veggies, eat your fruits. See how you become strong and cute. For a healthy body and a sharp brain, there's nothing to lose but lots to gain. Let's look at some healthy foods. Salad. Fruits. Milk.
Boiled eggs.
Cereals. Rice. Chapati. Soup.
Idlis. Pulses.
Fish. Poha. Curd.
Eating healthy food and exercising for an hour each day keeps you fit and strong.
Junk food.
Foodie Frank buys lots of fries. Then his tummy aches and there he cries. Burger and chips make him fat. He holds his tummy when he's ready to bat. Sometimes pizza is also fine, but not as a habit every time. Once in a while, junk as a munch, but do not have it as everyday lunch. Here's a list of junk food. Burger, pizza, cold drink, samosa, vada pav,
French fries,
chips, biscuits, chocolate, pastry.
Try to limit eating junk food to only once or twice in a month. Fruits.
We have learned about some fruits in Book A. Let's look at some more fruits. Muskmelon.
Chiku or sapota.
Coconut. Guava.
Lychees.
Peach. Strawberries. Kiwi. Custard apple.
papaya.
Jamuns.
Plum. Watermelon.
Remember to wash the fruits before eating them.
Vegetables.
Peter, salad eater, reads well and writes neater. In the class, he's the leader, sporty and active, never a weeper. Do you love these vegetables?
Bottle gourd.
Pumpkin. Broccoli. Turnip. Long beans. Bitter gourd. Beetroot.
Chilies. Mint. Ginger. Coriander. Garlic.
Sweet potatoes.
Sweet corn. Cucumber.
Like potatoes, sweet potatoes also grow underground.
Flowers. We have learned about some flowers in book A. Let's look at some more flowers. Lily.
Jasmine. Daffodil.
Dahlia. Champa. Bougainvillea. Rajanigandha or tuberose. Do not pluck flowers from plants.
Colors.
We have seen some beautiful colors in book A. Let's look at some more colors. Light green. Dark green. Light blue. Dark blue. Pink. Gray. Purple.
There are 7 colors in a rainbow.
Wild animals.
Wild animals live in jungles.
Let us have a look at some of them.
Panda. Fox. Chimpanzee. Rhinoceros. Wolf. Kangaroo. Leopard. Koala.
Don't try to play with wild
animal homes. Do you know where these animals live? Wild animals live in jungles or natural habitats. A bird lives in a nest. A bee lives in a honeycomb. A squirrel lives in a tree. A spider lives on a web. A rabbit lives in a burrow. A lion lives in a den. A tiger lives in a cave. A worm lives in the soil. A snake lives in a hole. let's look at the homes of some domestic animals. A cow lives in a shed. A hen lives in a coop. A dog lives in a kennel. A cat lives in a basket. A horse lives in a stable. A sheep lives in a pen. Do not disturb a nest or beehive.
Useful animals.
Animals are our friends. They help us in many ways. Let us look at some useful animals. A dog protects our home. Donkeys carry luggage. Yaks carry heavy loads in mountainous regions. Camels are used to travel in desert regions. Horses are used to pull horse carts. Elephants carry heavy logs of wood. Ox is used to plow the field.
We must treat all animals with kindness, whether they are of any use to us or not. Birds.
Birds have two legs, a beak, and wings to fly. They all lay eggs. Have you seen these birds? Kiwi. Swan. Kingfisher. Koyal. Woodpecker. Cuckoo. Ostrich. Vulture. Goose. Penguin. Birds like kiwi and penguin cannot fly.
Beach.
Rohan and Rita are relaxing at the beach with their family. What do we see on the beach? Fisherman and net. Shells. Seagull.
Beach toys.
Life jacket. Beach umbrella. Lifeguard.
You must not enter the water alone when you go to the beach.
Water animals.
We have seen some water animals in Book A.
Let's look at some more water animals. Eel. Prawn. Stingray. Jellyfish. Whale. Lobster. Shark. Don't throw plastic bottles or other waste into water bodies, as it might harm the animals living in them.
Insects.
Insects have six legs. They lay eggs. While a few insects are helpful, others can harm us. Let's look at some insects. Beetle. Cricket. Dragonfly.
Louse.
Termite. Bed bug. Locust. Moth. Wasp.
Keep your house clean so that it is insect free.
Things we get from animals.
Cow gives us milk and sheep gives us wool. What would be life without any school? Animals help us, be it horse or a mule. Just give them love, and that's the only rule.
Animals give us many things. Cow, buffalo, and goat give us milk.
Sheep gives us wool.
Hen and duck give us eggs.
Bee gives us honey. Look around in your house and make a list of all the things that we get from animals. Indoor and outdoor games. Games played inside the house are called indoor games. Examples of indoor games are snakes and ladders, Uno, Carrom, Car Launcher, Jigsaw Puzzle. Games played outside the house are called outdoor games. Examples of outdoor games are football, tennis, hockey, cricket.
Hockey is the national sport of India.
Opposites. Let's look at some opposites like fat, thin, long, short, open, shut, top, bottom, down, up, inside, outside, in front of, behind, short, tall,
old, new, black, white, full, empty, heavy, light, under, over, big, small, sweet, sour, fast, slow, near, far, cold, hot.
Right has two opposites, wrong and left. Seasons. What is the season that you like the best? When you can play outdoors or sit indoors and rest. Well, let us not put ourselves to the test. Just remember to get suitably dressed.
We have three seasons in India.
Summer season in summer. The sun is very bright and we feel very hot. Rainy season. After the summer season comes the rainy season. There is greenery everywhere. Winter season. The temperature in winter is low. People wear woolen clothes to protect themselves from cold. Always carry an umbrella or a raincoat in the rainy season. Clothes and accessories.
People wear different clothes and accessories in different seasons.
In summer season, we wear
cap, hat, sandals, slippers, sunglasses,
t-shirt,
shorts. In rainy season, we wear raincoat, floaters, gumboots. We carry an umbrella to protect us from rain.
In winter season, we wear
sweater, gloves, muffler, woolen cap, woolen socks, shoes, coat.
A muffler is a scarf worn around the neck for warmth.
Some more clothes and accessories. Let us look at some more clothes and accessories that women wear.
Kurta, dupatta, churidar, necklace,
bangle,
earrings, sandals.
Women also wear sari and bindi. Some more clothes and accessories that men wear are
coat, shirt, watch, trousers, belt, shoes, tie.
Men also wear kurta and pajama. Handbag and spectacles are also accessories.
Airport.
When I see a bird, I wish I could fly, soaring free, high in the sky. But then, only those with wings can fly. So, I board a plane and in it, I rise high.
What are the things you see at the airport? Luggage, aeroplane, pilot, air hostess, trolley.
An aeroplane lands on and takes off from the runway. Other means of air transport.
Let's look at some more means of air transport. Parachute, fighter plane, hot air balloon, helicopter, glider, spacecraft, rocket.
A glider is a small and light aircraft which does not have an engine. visit to a railway station.
Let's take a look at the things we can see in a railway station. Platform. Ticket.
Reservation charts.
Porter. Luggage. Railway track.
Train.
You should never walk across the railway track. Always use the overhead bridge.
Different kinds of trains.
Have you ever traveled by a train?
There are different types of trains. Passenger train, goods train, monorail, metro.
The trains that run on tracks on a road are called trams.
Visit to a harbor.
A sailor went to the sea, to sail among the fishes on the open sea. But all that he could see, was the water in the deep blue sea.
Some of the people and things that we see at the harbor are
life buoy, lighthouse, container, cruise ship, anchor, captain, sailor.
A harbor is a place of shelter for ships.
Other means of water transport.
Let's look at some more means of water transport. Yacht, canoe, submarine, speedboat, container ship, ferry, houseboat. A submarine is an underwater ship.
More community helpers. We have met some community helpers in Book A. Come, let's meet a few more today.
A driver drives a vehicle. A cobbler
makes and mends shoes.
A plumber
repairs leaky taps and pipes.
A mason is a person who lays stones and bricks in buildings.
A carpenter makes wooden furniture. A tailor stitches clothes. A potter makes pots out of clay.
An electrician fixes electrical connections and equipment in a house.
A soldier fights for our country. We must treat our community helpers with kindness and respect.
Visit to a fire station.
Nino, Nino.
The fire engine says, "It's in a hurry. Please make way. It saves people in an emergency. To be a brave fireman, do you fancy?" What do you see at a fire station? Fire engine. Hose pipe, fireman, helmet, fire extinguisher, alarm bell.
Do not go near a lit stove or try to play with lit candles and diyas.
Visit to a post office.
Postman, postman, please see my name. I wish for the letters in my name. Along comes the stamp with the post. This is what we collect the most. Sometimes colorful, sometimes plain. I'll wait for you till you come again.
Let's look at some things related to a post office. Postman, stamp, mail van, letters, parcel, postbox. Make sure the envelope has the correct address and stamp.
Visit to a doctor.
Doctor, doctor, I am in pain. Last evening, I got wet in the rain. Sore throat and a runny nose. For a photo, I cannot give a pose. So quickly, please give me a dose so that I can play and smell a rose. What do you see in a hospital?
Ambulance, injection, thermometer, doctor, nurse, medicines, bandage, X-ray. A thermometer is used to check your body temperature.
Festivals.
We have learned some festivals in Book A. Let us look at some more festivals.
Pateti is a Parsi festival. Navratri means 9 nights. People play Garba during Navratri.
Vijayadashmi or Dashera is the 10th day after Navratri. It celebrates the victory of good over evil.
Lohri is a harvest festival of Punjab. Pongal is a harvest festival in Tamil Nadu.
We must celebrate our festivals with our family and friends.
Our country, India.
Our national flag has 3 colors. Uppermost is saffron or orange. Then is white. And at the bottom is green. There is a blue wheel in the center with 24 spokes.
It is known as the Ashoka Chakra.
Our national bird is peacock. Our national flower is lotus. Our national animal is tiger. Our national game is hockey. Our national emblem has 4 lions and the Ashoka Chakra.
Jana Gana Mana is our national anthem.